The Ozzy Machine just getting started. And a big number three to maybe the fastest player on the team. Keelan Amarico of North Lake City. Fourth and goal from the 1 yard line. Boy, he gives it to Lamarocco. And no! Play action. The tag in. The goal of Torres.
And then coming out and wide open in the flat. 86, Cunero High School, Dakota Torres.
So 37 yards.
Wants a win, Robbie, coming out of the end zone.
Mike Caviano. His effort up and good. This is well within his range. In fact, it's in automatic range for him. As long as 55 this season. And Sanchez is 12 for 12. Pretty cool mouthpiece. But young. Back to four. In the middle of the end zone. And he connects with you. I'm going to give you a guess.
In the big time.
Drew Brown has the close corners. Right side. Play action. Goes deep.
Hand it out open. Drew Brown. Connect. Get it. Call it. Touchdown. Dylan Crawley practices so hard. He has so much confidence. And this is a great throw by Drew Brown. And he crushed his arm strength. It's a lot of underthrow balls. This was thrown on strike.
He's looking like, in fact, that left ball did come off. Drew Brown feels the pressure. Eyes got the adhesion. Look at that block. He gets ahead of it. And Drew Brown, near the 10-yard line, it's centered up, first and 10 from the 11 to market. Boyd can get first down. Drew Brown into the end zone. Look it for Marcus Camp. And guess what? He found it. Happy senior night, number 14.
And a steady throw, and Marcus Camp giving himself a lot of room to press out to the side.
Probably a fringe back, though. They're going to throw again. Full, that's done. Get the man to show the hitch and step and make a great catch. Are you kidding me? Andy Isabella.
It goes through the hands of Roe Farris Jr. That is talking about eye concentration. Good for 39 yards.
The center. Drew Brown, White Dolphins, first and 10 for 25. He looked right side, looked middle, started to run and fumble. Drew Brown and fumble. And UMass has recovered. Looks to his right, goes back to his left. Has he got open? Had a step of Jamal Mills. And he makes the catch. Does Jalen Williams. 36, 11 yard line. Bad snap. And before he doesn't get it, he falls on it in the end zone. That's a safety. And his game is tied.
To make that first guy miss.
Second, Drew play again. Drew Brown. He's thinking, all right. He's got it.
Very similar throw for 31 yards, but again, not breaking stride, pressing out, running away from the defender, using his hands suddenly, and good job.
First down. A great goal. This one's nothing. I'll tell you. The Ozzy Machine to the right side. Under the corner. Step on. Down a big time. Touchdown. All right.
Great block here by the Ozzy Machine. Jesse, great job. It's bound, staying in bounds, coming back. Marcus Kemp blocking downfield. That was speed personified.
7:05 and counting left in this game.
Initially, but I think the ball he stretched out. Watch, this is perfect timing in terms of the apex. He's not in, but watch the extension right here.
Still not in. Oh, there it is. It's a one-score game. Well, left side. Look at him. Too easy. Untouched. 9 yard game. Oh, Robin snap. Jim Brown.
Put it on. To the 10, touchdown, Hawaii. 44 interception. He
ball was tight. Oh no! Ringo Sanchez just missed it at the foot. Kawhi on its feet.
A minute 12.
Fourth and 11. At the 21 yard line.
Tampa showing pressure.
Kawhi leads 46 to 40. Andrew Fuller. In shotgun. This crowd is locked. They get pressure left side. Throws into the corner. Timeout. Ran out of real estate.
Nick Rolovich. Boy, head coach will have his team at 6-7.
Yeah, he needs to look out for the Gatorade.
He got the Gatorade. And now they're struggling again.
You and the guys coming off the sideline should not be coming off even though the game is over.
That is ridiculous.
Here comes the Gatorade. Excuse me, it's a Powerade. It's blue.
The Rolovich dodged it in Frisbee.
It's not over.
He didn't get splashed. The puck is still ticking. There it is.
Powerade. This is not cold.
The Gatorade's cold. Powerade's cold.
The actual temperature. Because when you get the Powerade with the freezing temperatures, then you can catch a cold.
Is it sad for the narrative that it has to end this way? I mean, it was an entertaining college football game. The turnaround season first under Nick Rolovich to get to 6-7 from where they came from.